The Amazing Adventures of Min Min and Mochalice. Today,